Now I will again speak about Arctic shipping, and I will try to show that the Northern Sea Route is really weather dependent. I will start by indicating the current maximum ice extent, which is the riskiest part of the route. The rest of the world ocean might be dangerous because of the waves. Ice melts during summer, so usual ships could sail the route. Then I need to choose the start and the end. There are many ports in Europe and China, but usually ships go through two points that lie on the maximum ice extent border. These are the Aleutski Cape in Asia and the North Cape in Europe. I want to define the route between these points, but before I want to explain the idea of the algorithm. We have a model ship placed in a grid. Each point of the grid has its weather conditions that define the speed. I use three groups of weather parameters: ice, wave and atmosphere. The objective function minimizes travel time. Let me show how it works. We have thick ice, land obstacles and big waves. Then we run the algorithm to find the optimal route. I use A-star search engine since it allows to reduce the number of explored points. Finally, we found the fastest path subject to weather data. Now let me keep quiet and show the real examples. Without any comments, you see that routes differ with an ice class. They vary dependent on the season as well. This also applies to speed, travel time and other parameters. As you could see, the data spread is huge. This must be taken into account because it affects transportation costs. If you are interested in details, you could check the paper in the description. Thank you for watching.